Ah, Tiz! Good to see you safely returned. What of Norende? I take it from your grim countenance, our fears were confirmed.
It is gone, but not forgotten, Your Highness. I'm prepared to rebuild it. It will take time.
Well spoken, lad. I shall so take this. It will serve as a token of your new office as chairman.
It's an honor, Your Highness. Isn't there any way to drive the Eternal?
Tiz.
Nah, they've been a curse upon us, and never more than this last week. They're in a lather over this search for the I've no clue what has them so desperate. But they've begun making bold. They've berthed their ships at the lake southwest of us, with cannons trained on. I fear our own ships cannot fly as long as they. It galls me.
Your Highness, I offer my humblest apology for the ordeal I have forced upon your. I am Agnes Oblige, the Vestal of Wind.
You!
I shall resolve the matter. I give you my word, I will cause you no.
Will you? Yes.
You need worry on the matter no further, Your Highness.
Wait!
plan, a good one. Get captured. Then they'll take you aboard their airship. That's your ticket across the sea.
It's true that no ships can sail upon the ocean now that it's...
You can't really mean to. Agnes...
I'll not ask you again. Leave us. Farewell.
Agnes, wait. That road leads to the graveyard.
Which...
It seems you've need of a guide.
Unacceptable. I think it's a Airy, then I ask you to serve as our...
As a crystal. Leave...
Done! We've supplies to last a fortnight! Cannonballs!
Seems we've been saved the F.
Planning a frontal assault.
I don't suppose. Let's be.
Watch this! Two battle!
We'll be right back.
Agnes, are you hurt?
Tis. I swore I would involve no others in my journey. The task I face is mine, as yet I was afraid. I had thought I'd steeled myself, but had I faced those two alone? I am grateful to you, Tis. Will you join me?
I did that. It's no surprise. I have it on very good authority.
Tis.
That just leaves the problem of how we're crossing the sea.
I have another plan. This...
You want us to steal an air, though?
We've no way of knowing where it was.
Let's head back to the city for now. We can...
What?